Well, hello again, everybody, and welcome to another edition of Karaoke in Mary's Gaff, where Mary sings songs at home because she's nothing better to be doing. So this song has been requested by Margaret Summers Digby. It is Tell Him with Barbra Streisand, but it's actually a duet. So it's also got Celine Dion there. And yeah, it's two people and I'm only one person, all on my only O here. And it hasn't stopped me before. So I'm gonna try and make this work. This is the first time to sing this song, so hope I do a decent job. And yeah, enjoy. Turning it up and starting the track. I'm scared, so afraid to show I care. Will he think me weak if I tremble when I speak? He's thinking of, maybe he's in love. I feel like a fool. Life can be so cruel. I don't know what to do. I've been there with my heart in my hand. But what you must understand, you can't let the chance to love you pass you by. Tell him that the sun and moon rising his eyes, reach out to him and whisper. Tell the words so soft and sweet, I'll hold them close to feel his heartbeat. Love will be the gift you give yourself. Touch him with a gentleness you feel inside. Your love can't be denied. The truth will set you free. You'll have what's meant to be. All in time you'll see. I love him, then show him of that much I can be sure. I don't think I could endure if I let him walk away when I have so much to say. Tell him that the sun and moon rise in his eyes. Reach out to him and whisper. Tell the words so soft and sweet, hold them close to feel his heartbeat. Love will be the gift you give yourself. Love is a light that surely glows in the hearts of those who know. It's a steady flame that grows. Feed the fire with all the passion you can show. Tonight love will assume its place. Its memory time cannot erase. Your faith will lead you where it has to go. Tell him that the sun and moon rise in his eyes. Reach out to him and whisper. Tender words so soft and sweet, and Love will be the gift you give yourself. Ooh. Never let him. You'll have to imagine the harmonies.